got my Wii Fit. It's really, really cool. I like it a lot. And my husband got me the Jillian Michaels game. It's so much fun. She's crazy. So I was using a scale that's kind of like this one, and it's really hard to, you know, get the point whatever on your pounds. So I'm not using that scale anymore. I'm going to use my Wii Fit from now on. It's all messed up. 162.9 was my weight day for yesterday. It went to 162 and then 161.6. So, not too bad. This is like the fifth or sixth time I'm trying to make this video. I make no sense when I talk. At least that's what I think. The last little section that you guys just saw went kind of quick. I am going to weigh myself with the weed now because it's more of an accurate reading. I have gained this week, but I believe it's muscle because I still lost about, a little over 3 inches since Saturday. So, I know that I'm losing inches, and I care more about that than I do what the scale says. You know, I care more that I'm actually losing inches. So, when I weighed myself Tuesday on the Wii, I was 162.9. So, from, 160, that's 2.9. That's almost 3 pounds gain. But this morning I am 161.6, so that's down 1.3. So I'm almost back to the 160. As of the 12 pounds of Christmas, I'm not sure if I'll reach the 12 pounds, but I'm still gonna try. I'm still gonna go from 164, as my beginning weight. So I need to be at 152 by Christmas to reach that goal. This is just a weigh-in for me, 161.6. I'm reading my Jillian Michaels books. Not a whole lot that's going on for me, and I don't really want to ramble. I could ramble on about a lot of stuff right now, but I just don't feel like it. So, thank you for all the support on the video that I had just posted before this one about my truth. Thank you guys so much. It means a lot to me. It's kind of uncomfortable sitting here trying to talk about it. Hopefully I'll get better at it. And I know a lot of you out there have a lot more subscribers than me, but I am at 51, I think, now. Today I'm at 51. So thank you to everybody that has been subscribing. I wasn't really paying attention. All of a sudden I'm like, wow, I have 50. That's a lot for me. I'm going to try my hardest within the next week to get to all of you and write you guys messages and talk to you. Sorry I haven't gotten back to everybody, just to say thank you for subscribing. So this is kind of for you guys. Thank you so much. And just thank you everybody for your support on everything. And I will catch up with you guys later. Bye.